I'm back again. Now, the last episode is just first getting here in this area. Out on Highway 881. And you know, just my luck, well, when I was driving out here, a buck and a doe and a fawn ran across the road, but they're headed in this general direction. So either deer, or maybe up that way. But anyhow, that's why I'm sticking around here for a little bit. But, you know, you get in the woods and nature calls. Yeah, well, when I was doing my business from nature calling, lo and behold, down right there, down there, going in and out that way, freaking deer crosses, and nothing I can do, only watch and go. It's a fair ways away, probably maybe 400 or 500 yards, but he just took his time going across the open there. So, that's my luck. So hopefully now, something'll come around and we'll get something here. Hopefully you'll be able to see something. It's getting nice out now. That's as cold as it was this morning. That's just my luck. Just wonder the deer wasn't looking up at me laughing. Let's see if I can sit you up here to be watching. We can work out here. There's some deer tracks here. Holy God, they're here everywhere. Tracks everywhere. Hopefully something comes out there. See if we can zoom that in a bit. Oh, guess not. Leave that there for now. See if you get to see anything. deer around here. Just a matter of trying to get them in. Church. I'll check us back in when it's again here now in a few minutes. If I start seeing anything exciting happening, I'll tune back in. see you again shortly.